St. Fred's doing what he can with a little help from his friends. And thank you all for doing it.